Hi guys, this is the video for the Rapunzel dance for the Wednesday 5:30 class. Jess is gonna dance the dance like she normally does. Just be aware when Jess's feet are together and when her feet are apart. And also notice that Jess doesn't fix her hair unless she's supposed to be braiding it. Now Jess doesn't have Maddie here with her, but you guys know who's the front person and what the back person's supposed to do. Here we go. Down, up, up. Look right, look left, and fours. Look right, look left, push, turn. Feet together and open up to second position. Press, press, triplet, down, up, up, down, up, up, pull back and around. Right hand, look, and look, and open, cross over, step together, look right. Together, three, snap, snap, one, two, three, and braid your hair. To your partner, go. And you're there. Open, cross, open, look. Open, cross, open, look. Pull back and around. Face your partner and lunge. Braid your hair. To the circle and down, up, up. Three up, up, four up, up, five up, up, six up, up, seven up, up. Here we go, in or out. Other way. And come back, push, turn, face your partner. Soft lunge, and drop down, and look up and wave. Let her hair down and climb. Go. Get ready. Here we go. Push, turn. Once, twice, three times, and open. Step together, look right, look left, to your partner, go. And you're there. Open, cross, open, tilt, open, cross, open, tilt, pull back and around. Face front, hold your partner's hand, and dance off very